If you have sex all the time in the same position, you get bored. And the same for your hair. It's like basically dropping paint on your hair and it leaks. Then you play with a comb to make a different dimension from the roots to the end. You can do that on blonde, you can do that on brunette. I've been doing Victoria's Secret hair for now 5 years. I've been doing the fashion show. The last trend I see, and I think it's gonna stick for a while, the natural, like a medium brown, like all these base of brown, but full, rich, natural. Also, we have what we call the tiger eyes with a base brown, but with some pieces slightly lighter and some much lighter. But a makeover can be just add a gloss, just to give more dimension to your color. Line up few pieces around your face, just texturize a little bit. Put your finger in it, and that can be like, you can look like a million bucks.